In a lithium-ion battery, such as those used in cell phones or electric vehicles, the electrolyte inside the battery is an organic liquid. This organic liquid is flammable, like gasoline. In the event of a crash or a mechanical event that smushes the battery, the electrodes touch each other and all the energy is released at once. That energy is given off in the form of heat, which causes the organic to heat up and vaporize, and eventually it could catch on fire. The SAFIRE technology replaces the electrolyte with a new electrolyte that is a liquid under normal circumstances, but the minute you hit it, it becomes a solid. That solid forms a solid barrier between the materials and prevents them from touching during a crash. The nice thing about the SAFIRE technology is it's a drop-in solution compatible with existing manufacturing processes. You don't have to retool production lines or reimagine how to build the batteries. You can use existing facilities just with a slight modification of the electrolyte. We envision putting it in automotive applications. And the benefit of an automotive application is if you make your battery tougher, preventing an impact damage to it, you could theoretically remove several hundred pounds of armor from around your lithium-ion battery. Now your car will go farther on the same size batteries because you're not carrying around as much dead load of armor around with the battery.